살람알레이쿰.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 다우투키입니다.
이랄리입니다.
이랄리?
아, 이랄리.
What's your job?
I'm a fashion designer.
You are a courier woman who made fancy clothes.
Yes, fancy clothes.
And I saw your clothes in Instagram. It's so amazing. So modest and so Islamic. So fancy. So send me sample.
Sure.
I will pay.
No need to pay.
Our today's contents actually. But I've never talked about niqab things. Why do they wear it? And is it mandatory? And why do you wear niqab? First question is, when did you start to wear niqab?
Okay, I started wearing niqab like almost 4 years during my second semester of university.
And before that, you wear hijab?
Yes, I wear hijab. Like the normal hijab, like the people usually wear. And then I started wearing niqab.
Interesting. So is there any special reason that you wear niqab?
Okay. So I went to like a gathering between the Muslims and women. Most of them were wearing niqab at the time. They look so pretty, you know. They were covering themselves, but they look so pretty to me. I studied fashion at that time. And you know how people are studying fashion is. their styles. Most of my friends are not even wearing hijab.
Fashion.
Yeah, fashion things. People, you know. Yeah. 1 month of Ramadan, I keep praying. I really want to wear one, but thoughts keep coming, and then I started to thinking and make dua. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala like answered everything. This is it. Just wow. Wear it. So I started wearing it, cover everything, and leave everything behind. That's the journey.
Wow, that's so impressed. Wow. Is it helpful to close to Allah?
Maybe for some people it's just like a piece of clothes on your face, but as for me, it protect me. It prevent me from doing bad things because I am bringing the image of Islam, strengthen my faith as well. It means a lot.
Wow, that's really nice.
Journey that brings me closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, even though it's just a piece of clothes.
I think it can be a little bit silly question, but do you think niqab is mandatory?
Okay, there is like many opinions on this. Scholars saying that it is an obligation to wear niqab, but I stick to the opinion that it's sunnah because that's what our prophet's wives are wearing. I'm doing it because it's practicing sunnah.
Sunnah.
Yeah.
Isn't there any difficulties as a woman who wear niqab?
Of course there is, you know, especially on the perception and discrimination of people towards niqabis. Also, there is a lot of niqabis in my country.
Yeah.
Some of them who still cannot understand why are you wearing this? You're not even in Arab. Why are you wearing this? They don't understand. So just be nice to them. Pray so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them hidayah to understand.
Yes.
It's always better to swift the way you think instead of being depressed and oh, people don't like me, people doing this to me, you know. It's always good to be kind to others.
Okay, so you've been Korea twice.
Yeah, right? This is already my third time.
Oh, third time? Then how Koreans react to niqab? Did you feel anything weird or something?
The first time I came was the Ajumma and Ajushi is quite staring at me. They were like so curious. I think they were just curious, looking at me all the time. I was at the escalator and she like touching. And I turn and say 안녕하세요, and then she was like, oh, 한국말 너무 잘하시네. They totally changed. Suddenly they got very friendly. They were actually nice. Even in the subway, they kept like 여기서 앉으세요, 여기서 앉으세요. They gave her their seat to me. I don't know why. Do I look that weak?
Okay, so I think I asked what I wonder, and I really respect your decision. Some people, not all, but some people judge other people with appearance, like if they wear hijab or if they wear niqab, or even if they don't wear hijab or niqab, then they judge them. Oh, you're not good Muslim. But I think this is your decision and it's the relationship with you. And I hope many other people can respect each other.
Yes,
and
we just need to respect each other. It's not like I'm wearing niqab, I'm good. No, it's not like that. I'm not good. I'm still improving myself. I have a lot of friends who are not wearing hijab as well. But everyone has their own good things that we need to cherish, that we need to appreciate. Be good, be kind to everyone. You know what they might end it up later? Enter Jannah.
Yes, right. Okay, so thank you for our interview. As I told you, I really respect your decision, and thank you for being brave and give impression to others. May Allah bless you.
Thank you so much for your time today.
You're welcome. And next time, bring your clothes.
Yes.
So thank you for watching my video, and take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Bye-bye.
Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.